I'm Vincenzo Natali. I'm the director of Cube.
This is My Mutant Baby, Splice.
I think it's a great monster movie. It's a cautionary tale. But I found it to be, at the same time, incredibly powerful, incredibly morally ambiguous and dangerous. And in so many ways, it crossed the line, which I think is part of what the horror science fiction genre should do, is to cross those lines.
This film will be unlike anything that's ever been made. Like, I can think of aspects of certain films that to compare it to, but I think that they should be prepared to be kind of shocked by this film. I think this film will be shocking.
You know, this is a science fiction movie, but what takes place in this movie is no longer that far from the truth, and multi-species morphogens are being created. So we're living in a world where science fiction has become a reality.
Dran is one of the most memorable Frankenstein type of monsters in the history of film.
Making a film is a little bit like having a baby. It starts with the conception of the idea, and then from that single cell of a notion, it grows and expands, and eventually you have a script, and then you bring in other elements necessary for life: actors, lighting, sound, visual effects, etc. And eventually, if all of these things come together in the right way, and it survives the trials of the womb, you lead to that ultimate moment, birth.
Clive? Clive? Clive?
Gavin.
Get out of there. I'm gonna gas it.
Wait. Don't kill it.
Elsa, get out, okay? I'm hitting the gas.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
In 3, 2, 1.
Clive, I said don't!
Fucking mask back on. Elsa! Listen to me, goddammit! You never listen to me!
Put your damn mask on! It's dangerous!